हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ओपन द विजुअल स्टूडियो, फर्स्ट न्यू प्रोजेक्ट एज सिमिलर टू द प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट, सिलेक्ट द एम्प्टी वेब एप्लीकेशन 9। ओके, as per all previous programs we are going to design the web page. Right click on the web application 9, add new item, select webform 1.axpx, add. This is the HTML view page, this is a design page. Maximize this page by clicking enter button again and again. Now we are going to learn about the radio button and checkbox button in today's lecture. So first of all, design the page for the radio button. Select option, radio buttons is used to take one of the options from the given options, because it always comes in group. So when one of the option has to be selected, you have to use radio buttons. Change the text for all four radio buttons. No tab index, no change the properties of tab index, has to change the text properties to Sangli. 3, Kolhapur. 4, Pune. These are the four radio buttons. But we have to select only one option from the given options. So create some design here. For result, you selected, take a label button, change the text for this, delete text. When we click on the radio buttons, which button is enabled, that text is shows on label. All the radio buttons has to be check the property auto post back. It should be a true for all buttons, otherwise your result will not display. So change the all the radio buttons properties auto post back property to true. Then all buttons group name has to be same for all buttons. Group name is city. You can give any group name for selected buttons. All group names property is same as a city, because from those four radio buttons we want to select one. So group name is the same for all. Now go to the radio button 1, check the change the function by double clicking on the button. So we want result as a select option. So there is a label for result, label 1.txt equal to radio button 1.txt, as similar to the radio button 2, copy paste. For 3 also copy paste, and 4 also copy paste. Same code is here for all buttons, only change the button number. Radio button 2, radio button 3, and radio button 4. So it's done. Now check the result by run the program. It takes some time to run the program. It takes too much load. If there is some background application is running on your computer, then time consuming for the showing results is high. It will take too much time to show the output. If your computer has less RAM and the lower processor, so output is coming here to display. It takes too much time this time. So this is our result. So after clicking on the Tasgao, it shows you selected Tasgao. After clicking on Sangli, it shows you selected Sangli, Kolhapur, like Pune. From the given four options, you can select one of the options. It is the use of radio button. Similar like this, change the properties of auto post back property to and group name city. Group name and auto post back property as very important property for the radio button. Text property is also important property. So be remember these three properties for the radio button. As similar to this, add again waveform for the checkbox. Design the page for the checkbox control. Like similar program as a previous program, design the web page. Pick the checkbox buttons for like similar to the previous program, your selection and take a one label for results. Sorry, this is the radio buttons, but we want checkbox buttons. But wrongly, we took here radio buttons, but clear this by taking checkbox. These are the four checkbox buttons and take one label for result. Now similar to the previous program, delete text property for the label. Now change the auto post back property false to true for all checkbox buttons. Otherwise your program will not show the results, because auto post back property is a very important property for the radio button and checkbox. Change the text for the checkbox: 1 Tasgao, 2 Sangli, 3 Kolhapur and 4 Pune. There is no need of group name button, group name property for the checkbox, because we are going to select the multiple options from the given options. There is a difference between the radio button and checkbox. When we use checkbox, we can select multiple options, but when we use radio button, we can select one of the options from the given options. So this is the our display like the previous program, as same as the previous program. But here is a result for the multiple options and in the previous program result for the single options. In this program we have to set label1.txt to empty when the page is load. So that statement puts in the page load functions. Now go to the checkbox1.checkedchanged function. Put code here. If checkbox1.checked equal to true, it means when we click on the checkbox and if that selected, it status shows true. So if true, then change the label text as label1.text equal to label1.text plus put some space here, so double quote put there, plus checkbox1.text. For one checkbox put the code for all checkbox, because we need the combined results to show in a single label. So all the checkbox button checked in every click. Change the checkbox numbers here. Checkbox1.checked true, checkbox2.checked true. For put the same code for all buttons. When any one of the checkbox is clicked and change occurred in the checkbox, then run all the functions. So here you can see all the checkbox buttons code is similar. So now let us check, run the program. As per the previous program, it takes too much time to run because the Visual Studio takes too much memory in background, so it takes too much time to show the result. Now result window is going back to our front window. So no need to stop, minimize this. Okay, this window is in the background. Okay, now click on one Tasgao to one Sangli. So see the result. You selected Tasgao and Sangli and four Pune. If you uncheck Sangli, then result see Tasgao and Pune only. If you uncheck Tasgao, result shows Pune only. If you uncheck Tasgao and Sangli, Tasgao and Kolhapur, result is Sangli and Pune. Now it's done. In this way, we can use the radio buttons and checkbox buttons. For checkbox button, AutoPost by property and text box property is very important. To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.